Hi, this is Brian Brew, and we're doing another game here. I love the way this game loads up. You get the old-fashioned PC speaker beep in your ear, and it's got this fake DOS load-up. Loving it. So the game we're doing is Dusk. Maybe. Intended for players of any skill level. I can take it. So, let's see. Yes! Takes me back.
Kill the intruder.
Fucking hell, cunts don't want to die. Finally. Wait, F for flashlight. So the graphics look totally... Oh, it's brilliant, it's like Quake all over again. Right under there. We found a secret. Oh, two guns, man, that you're talking. Something below is calling us. I don't need any health at full. So yeah. What was that all about? Another one to the left of it now. Poor little donkey thing. Sorry to have to kill you. It feels crouching will move to slide. Farm. Oh, good. Crashed her. So I missed a lot of secrets.
Prepare thyself for level 2 their day.
Look, I'll use my bullets. But I have a shotgun. Fuck you, motherfucker. Thing from hell. You make my life. Good shit, that red shit, me. Nice. I don't know enough a lot about this game. I need to look into it and see how, what it was built on. If it was a team or just did it itself. You guys. On the old pistol bullets.
Not believer.
Back? Oh, that's fucking niggard, is it? Let me take it up there. Morale's at 0. I don't know how you got there. Bullets! God damn it, Brian! Why was that so difficult? I do not know. Right. Floating about in the back of the house. Drop his chainsaw. Not for you, Brian. Wasn't there still a guy on the boot right now? Oh, the fuck do you kill them? Little bastards. Sorted. Excuse me. That's what I was supposed to do in here. We've been everywhere, I think. Apart from up there. Thanks for the priceless diamond in that, guys. One rivet. That's riveting. Oh, those cows. Right, let's go. Our gateway throws it a maze now. Fuck, I've got 5 health. I know I was loads of health left in here. I'm sitting there thinking I'm a smart ass. Totally doing amazing at the game and I'm actually got 5 health. I'm sure there was loads of health in here I didn't use, yeah, I thought that. It was supposed to be rat fuckers, those chewed my legs so bad. Anyway, let's go and see if we can do a bit better this time. Can't let any of these guys shoot me though. Gotta die. I fucking thought I was going to harm, you know that? That's a nice touch. Make him stationary in other parts of the game, and then when you move on, he comes alive and wants to fucking beast you. Man, we can climb ladders as well, mate. That's going to open up, there's going to be something big in here, isn't there? Need the red key, Brian. Key? Ammo. This would be mental. A thin trunk or something like that. Two shotgun bullets. One for you. Fucking there, how it's not a straight shot. Firing like a missile at them. Well, my shotgun seems to go straight for them, which right now is not going to get a complaint from me about. Yeah. Hello. Bye. What's up there? Acid shit in the ground. Fight the elf man. Tell elf guys. Ah! The fuck happened to that thing? Right. Health would be good. Then why put them there? The bastards hate these things. Secret door did open somewhere, but yeah, I've missed a lot of stuff. I didn't know if it was a secret. Yeah, so this is taking me back to the heretic quake days. So I'm gonna leave this game here for just now. If you guys have enjoyed watching this video, give us a thumbs up, drop us a like, and to subscribe to future videos on the channel and anything else that I'm posting, the way you can see what's happening there is to subscribe, and I would be very grateful if you could do that. But for now, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! We'll be right back.